Let's find out what the right answers are. Fibonacci of 6 equals 8. Well, if n is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, we said that Fibonacci of n was 1, 1, 2, 3, 5, 8. It does look like Fibonacci of 6 equals 8. Great. Is Fibonacci of n always less than or equal to n plus 1? Well, 1 is less than or equal to 2, 2 is less than or equal to 3, 1 is less than or equal to 1, 5 is less than or equal to 8. This is certainly true. The Fibonacci sequence is strictly non-decreasing. It either stays the same or gets bigger. This next one was a bit of a ringer, a bit of a trick. The vast majority of the time, almost always, all but finitely often, Fibonacci of n is strictly greater than Fibonacci of n plus 1, except right here at the start, when Fibonacci of 1 and Fibonacci of 2 are both 1. So they're equal rather than less than, so no dice there. Is Fibonacci of 20 greater than 1,000? Yes, this sequence grows super fast. Let's just go check. I'll just write out the definition of Fibonacci right here. I'm declaring a procedure called Fibo. It takes an argument n. Here's our base case. If n is less than or equal to 2, return 1. Otherwise, we call ourselves recursively 2 times. And the answer is 6,765. Wow, that's immense. Notably, it's bigger than the 1,000 we were asking about. True.